أسعد الله صباحكم كلكم اليوم. Today we're going to talk about drawing elevations. I send you few elevations to look at اليوم. صح؟ I just send you two elevations to look at them. One page اللي هي فيه two small elevations حطيت عليها dimensions. I want you now to start drawing it. Now, please. Draw it in pencil, freehand, and we'll see how this goes. تمام؟ حلو. Why? Because most of us as architects, we are dealing with elevational studies. اللي منكم شاف محاضراتي حدا شاف المحاضرات last week or the week before or the week before?
Yes, doctor.
مين اللي ما شافهم؟
أنا شفتهم بس مش كلهم.
مش كلهم، عافية عليك. أنت مين اللي معي؟
أحمد.
يا أحمد، these are lectures for freehand sketching for design ideas. على الأقلية اللي فيهم freehand sketching you should be dealing with them. By the way, I'm recording the session on both levels. I'm recording it on my computer, and I'm recording it on my phone so I can broadcast it, okay? What I want from you is now to start drawing the first one I send you, okay? Which is this one, by the way, okay? Which is this one. يمكن واضحة عندكم شفتوها. Okay. Now when we do elevations, قبل هالفترة في محاضرة عن the design process, I spoke about elevations. I spoke about how you start working elevations. And most of the time when we draw elevations, we just estimate that we are dealing with four meters height, 4 meters ل 5 meters الطابق الأول. واحنا بدنا نحكي كأنه we are designing a residential elevations. So what we're doing, a 5 meters, 5 meters, and then small 1 meter, and then 5 meters, or 6 meters and 4 meters. Elevation in general, زي ما احنا شفناهم عندكم انا بعثت لكم واحدة هلا. Usually you do 5 meters with the other floors 4, 4, 4, 4. هلا مش شرط الكليرنس عادة بالفلورز بكونوا 3 meters. But usually the first floor should have a little bit of a grandness of having it 4 meters. And I prefer always to deal with 4, 4, 4 meters for residential or 4, 3, and 3. لأنه الفورم تبعنا لما بدنا نرسمه بطلع it's a good elevational image. زي ما انتم شايفين هلا انا اعطيتكم elevation. I want you to start drawing the elevations. The elevation that I am speaking about is this elevation where the first floor is 5 meters. انا بحكي عن الصغير 5 meters, and then you have about 7 meters, 3.5 3.5 الطابقين اللي فوق. Okay, اللي هم انا بحكي I am talking about this elevation. هذا الاليفيشن بدي انا عادة. I have chosen, you could, and I sent you another one. في عليه color palette. This is a color palette, and this color palette is important to start thinking about how you're going to use your colors for elevational studies. Mostly the ground floor, اول طابق, you should have a dark color. And if you go up on the second or third floor, you may add the same dark color, a touch of it, on one segment of the elevation. بس لاحظوا, this is three floors, 1, 2, 3 floors, 5 meters, 3.5, 3.5, by 20 meters, الارتفاع بالعرض. These are three color elevations. This is the entry, اللي هو الباب اللي فوقي فتحة صغيرة. And look at the proportions. طبعا أنا كنت قسمته إلى units واحد اثنين ثلاثة أربعة يونتس الواجهة العشرين، والإليفيشن اللي هو الطول تبعه ارتفاعه to 1, 2, 3, 5 meters and 3 meters. لاحظوا كيف توزيع هذا. I want you to start drawing now this small one in pencil freehand like what I'm doing it, and I will show you how then we can do it. Now I will start drawing it for the benefit of all. تمام؟ حدا عنده سؤال؟ تسعة انضموا لنا، اسألني.
تقديري طبعا صح؟
تقديري طبعا، تقديري طبعا. طبعا طبعا مش اوتوكاد، this is free hand، ما في تقديري هذا. Now هلا انا بورجيكم كيف بعملوا تقديري، and I will draw it بهالطريقة هاي.
اكتب السكيل تاعي.
ايش؟
السكيل تاعي.
شو سكيل تبعك؟
انت بتعرف السكيل تبعك؟
اي سكيل؟ واحد انت استغلوا واحد واحد لمية، واحد لمية على المسطرة. هاي المسطرة عندك موجودة، هاي خمسة متر، هاي خمسة متر، هاي المسطرة العادية. Look at this. Five. وبعدين الطابق الأول five، بعدين three and four. بس أنا I'm sketching it for the benefit of quick teaching، إنه بعملها five، three and a half، three and a half، وبعدين بجي بعملها تقريبا في another 20 or 15. وهيك أنا بسويها. Look at this. أنا مش واضحة كتير لأنها هلا بحاول أغمق لكم إياها for the benefit of the class. That's it. واضحة؟ Yes.
مربعات.
Okay. إذن مربعات بهذه الطريقة I will start drawing it حتى أعيد الرسمة اللي أنا هلا رسمت لكم إياها قبل شوية. Elevational studies are important to us. Okay. فأنا now I will go back. بجي على هذا السيجمنت اللي تحت، برسم أنا في زي تندة فوق الباب. الباب هيو موجود عندي هون، وعندي بجنب الباب another space، وبعدين عندي أزرق تحت بحكي عن الطابق اللي تحت. Okay. This is how I do my elevations. Alright. And now I want to do more. هلا بورجيكم كيف. Start drawing it like I'm drawing it now. So we will all start having an elevational. حتى نشوف كيف بنلون ال elevations. Our target today is to make sure we are coloring elevations. And this is a quick example of doing colored elevations. Okay? الكل أجا معنا. 9 showed up. The rest of the class is absent.
دكتور.
Yes.
حكت معي مبارح مايا صارت تحكي لي إنه الكونكشن عندها خربان، مش عم بزبط الواي فاي، فعشان هيك مش عم تقدر تعمل لوجين.
تقدر تعمل لوجين، في عندها واتساب. She could communicate with us on the WhatsApp. Please tell her that.
هي لانه حكت الواي فاي خربان، فعشان هيك
لانه
هي رنت
عليه تليفون
ما بعثت ليش مسج.
طيب تبعت لك كيف يعني رنت تليفون وما بعثت مسج؟ مش فاهم انا.
يعني رنت موبايل عادي انه رصيد مش نت.
اوكي. Call her and tell her to try to get connected by any means please. Okay. It is important. معلش excuses does not pay anything. يعني ما راح توديها anywhere. يعني كمان احنا we're trying to teach, we're trying to get help, we're trying to help you. Okay. And you have to communicate as much as you can. All right. For now I want you all to start sketching that elevation. Okay, Maya, عملت excuse. The other class members, anybody knows where are Gassim, Wayne Basil? You start drawing
Basil
like
man.
That.
Basil
هون, طيب مين اللي غايب منكم? Who's absent, please, today? Start drawing and let's see what you're doing, okay? Now I will start using the colors. Did you start drawing it?
Yeah.
Good, excellent. Drawing, now you can use either watercolors or watercolors pens like I am using. Of course, I'm recording this, so I'll get it to you. These are watercolors. Brushes that I am dealing with. Into you can do it with watercolors, regular watercolors. But let's first draw it. When anybody, if anybody finishes drawing it, show it to me on the computer so I can tell you what to do next, please. This is like a terrace. I will show it to you. That's what I did now, which as I am repeating the same drawing that you did, okay? I'm not finishing it yet, but look what I'm doing, okay? And I send you a color. You don't have to, please use the same color that I have suggested. And later, if you want to develop something else, you can. But at this stage, stay with the color that I have selected for you because this helps you at least get the idea of how to your elevation.
كثير كبيرة لو بترسمها واحدة عمية.
كثير كبيرة كيف كثير
كبيرة إذا؟
زي المسطرة زي ما 5 متر 5 و3 ونص و3 ونص
بالعرض كثير عريضة إنه مش زي يعني مش بصغر
صغرها لأربعة صغرها لستطعش صغرها لستطعش immediately صغرها لستطعش أوكي
بس يعني اظن تاخذ الورقه كامله
يا اخي تاخذ الورقه معلش تاخذ الورقه ما انا اي نو انها بدها تاخذ الورقه انا قلت لك انا تقديري رسمتها and you have to do it please اللي تاخذ الورقه كلها مش مهم حتى لو اخذت الورقه كلها no problem اذا حدا متغلب بالسكيل يرسمها تقديري يرسمها 1:50 اوكي يرسمها 1:50 يعني 1:50 الخمسة سنتي بصيروا على سكيل 2.5 اوكي يس 2.5 انا اعتقد هذه 1:50 هاي تقريبا 1:50 يعني الارتفاع هذا 2.5 سنتي هذا الارتفاع اوكي this is 2.5
واحد لميتين
ما ببين عندك ببين ما بعرف بجوز
لا
واحد لمئتين صحيح، واحد لمئتين. I am sorry. صح واحد لمئتين. I am sorry. I use the other color, which is a light grayish to a light greenish, very light greenish blue, with this mauve color that I'm doing, and the openings. لاحظوا الopenings حوالي 20% or less of the total facade, while the other architecture اللي هو solid is about 80 to 85 to 90. This is it. Okay, you can see it, right? Now, this is in very brief how we do. I want to do now the sky. I will show you how I do the sky in a minute. Strokes of blues. It overlaps. يعني الخط بيمشي overlaps the second layer overlaps the first, and the third layer is like this. We call this very quick sky dealing, just to give and to see what I am doing as part of my sketching techniques or drawing techniques. Now we start thinking, come on, and I want to do a background. I have to get my browns, and I put a solid elevations حتى البناية to be on a solid ground, and then I'll do a little bit of a human scale with a red color. And then I start seeing the scale of my building almost. Okay, this is quickly what we do. That's one. حدا منكم أنهى أي إشي, please. If anybody finishes anything, let me see it. And now I want to see if I can add a little bit more shadow. I want to see if this unit is projected outside the shadow of my recessed doors and windows. Now I will show it to you in a minute. My terrace, this unit, again, I am just doing this for the sake of coloring scheme, not really. This is the shadows. Look at the blacks, the lines of the blacks under the terrace. And there also the pediment أو الhangover space هذا اللي هون, shadow تبعه. Okay? Please, this is quick ways of doing elevational studies. زي ما حكينا, أي خمسة, أول طابق, ثاني طابق ثلاثة ونص, ثاني الground floor 5, first ground 3.5, and now I could do other elevations. As I go through other elevations, I will make this as a void, this is as a void, and I will come to my void here, and I will divide it into, this is another one I'm doing, I'll show it to you in a minute. So I have one unit, a second unit, and then I will see how I'm gonna do my windows here. Do doing another elevation so I can show you how I can use other colors. Yes, watercolor. Another elevation I'm doing. Look at this other elevation. You can see it. How I handle this, because I will send it to you. It's recorded. I will send it to you as soon as I finish that the lecture, so you will get benefit of me drawing and you are looking at it. Now, I could use so many different colors. I want now to experiment with different colors. I will experiment with this color, which is a lighty orange elevation. And to keep drawing, by the way.
دكتور انا بصراحه مش عارف اطلع الصوره ولا ارجع على هذا عشان كل شوي تحكي شغله بعدين
ارجع اللي اعطيتكم اياها اول ترسموها. Could you please
انا هذا اللي عم بسويه اصلا.
معلش حتى لو طلعت وشفت no problem. This drawing, the other one, I am now doing some line work. كأنه it's a stone on the elevations. كملوا رسمتكم هذيك. بس meanwhile this is another one that I will send it to you and look at the elevation. 50% is that orangey stone like elevation. The opening balanced على one. أنا عملت 3 modules. هاي 1 module, second module, 3 modules, 3 meters, 3 meters, 3 meters. And when I do that, now I want to, of course, this is for my exercise. It's not my for making the elevation looks perfect. No, it is just to see how I can render elevations on a smaller scale. Okay, now I'll come back. I'll make my windows with the same color of the sky. I don't make it darker زي الرسم اللي هلا رسمت لكم إياها أول. Come back with the gray. Never put my gray here. Yes, here it is. Another elevation, which shows quickly how I can do a small unit doing this at the lower bottom, for racht voids, glass at the top, two small openings, vertical. So I'll have some cubism, 1, 2, 3, 9 cubes, 3 cubes and 2. Rectangle 2, لو حطيت another cube here بصير symmetrical, it may be boring, but this way it's different. But anyhow, this is my orange. And this is for you guys, if you can see it. This is a quick sketch of what I did now, okay? Mm-hmm. Now I will copy also these and send it to you. But if anybody is drawing something, please show it to me. لأنه there are so many ways. I'll send you three more pages of elevations. As you can see, I'm explaining to you that I have two smaller elevations and two long elevations, and I will see how I can use 70% solid, 30% glass on one of them, 90% solid, 10% glass, 60% solid, 40% void and glass, or if I have another angular shapes, 80% solid, 2% glass. Usually I use either two shapes of color or two colors or three at the max. Diamond bill elevations don't do more than that because you confused your drawing and it does not get you anywhere. لأنه it makes the drawing a little bit confused. I could use yellow with red and the glass is blue or dark tanned blue. Or I could move into making this red and this yellow. بس عادة on the elevations, try yourself. The 30% should be the dark color and 70% should be the light color. This is not a rule everywhere, but it is a rule that I follow and some other architects, they follow that. Because it brings the building, or if you want to focus on something and bring it out, you make it with the dark tone or the reds or the pinks or the mauve color or the dark blue color. But the lighter one could be أغلب الواجهة اللي عندك. If you want to show it all, like this elevation, which I showed you in a minute, I think I showed you this elevation a while ago. This is 90% void. يعني العمارة 80-70% منها completely. You can see it. It is glass. And the rest is solid. You could use so many colors. It depends on the favorites. But which color you will be using, the colors, they will match with each other. Look at the dark spots. I put dark spots of red on this facade and combination of glass and windows, glass on the top. On the upper one, I didn't put anything. Also, I will send you a copy of this. I want you to do it also over the weekend, if you don't mind. إذا حدا رسم إشي ورجوني إياه, please show it to me.
Doctor?
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
دكتور أنا لحتى outline.
بس. Outline, ورجيني الأوتلاين حتى أشوفه كويس ولا مش كويس.
لأنه دكتور أنا عملت الرسمة بدي ألون الصفحة.
ورجيني الرسمة, ورجيني الرسمة معها, ورجوني إياها one by one, please. Come up on the screen.
Okay.
هلا عنا بس عبد الله واحمد وباسل, عبد الرحيم مش معنا اليوم, وغنى وهايدي وبترا مش معنا اليوم. مها presentation, are you presenting now? And we have ساره معنا, ساره اليوم, وزيد علاوني. كيف حالك يا زيد اليوم؟ ترى بجوز ابثها هاي, ما عندكم مانع امثل الحلقه هاي اليوم ريكوردد؟ عندكم مانع؟ ها؟
لا دكتور.
يلا كويس. براحتي؟ لا براحتك انت يا اخوي, احنا هلا الطلاب بهمونا اكثر من اول لانه قاعدين في البيت. We have to talk about how we can survive this crisis. You can only survive this crisis if you work at home and work with passion, وتكون عقلك وقلبك كبير. يلا ورجينا يا مها, بليز دادا. Show us the
way. Okay, here's the sketch. Can you see it, doctor?
No, I can't see it. Why am I not seeing it? What shall I put? Ah, oh, okay.
Pen. I'm going
to send it, though. Okay. Yes, excellent. Kwayis, ya maha. اكسلنت معها. اوكي كويس.
انا قسمتها مربعات صغيره
ورجينا. كويس كويس. ستارت ستارت كلرينج بليز شو مي سمثينج ايلس. ورجيني. كويس والله شاطر. نايس جود 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 ترايل. كويس كويس. مين معي؟ زيد ولا عبد الله ولا مين؟ عبد الله.
احمد
مين؟ احمد. كويس احمد. The more you practice this the more. انت معماري مش هيك؟ بتدرس عماره صح؟ يلا كويس. لانه في ناس معنا interior or graphics or visual arts. The more you do elevations the more you repeat the colors. يعني هاي الواجهه اعطيتكم اياها ارسموا الثانيه واعملوا منهم ثلاثه alternatives of other colors of your choice. عرفتوا كيف؟ مش مهم يكون بس لازم يكون المساحات الصغيره غامقه سوري غامقه والكبيره تكون فاتحه. واضح؟ next who's with me ورجوني شغلكم. guys we have to evaluate you as we go through because it's a skill of how you draw fast and make. we are not هلا احنا we're not really designing, we are really evaluating the elevation studies and how we can color them. okay
دكتور.
yes
دكتور. هاي هاي
مش شايف اشي يا اخ. closer close up close up close up close up close up. اخذت منك كل كويسة. نايس ورجيني اياها مره ثانيه. ليش راحت الثانيه؟ هاي بتحكي عن الاذر elevation this elevation. كويس. لاحظ على الجانب الشمال على الجانب الشمال عملت four openings طابق الأرضي والأول والثاني والثالث openings. جيت تركت مساحة أنا تركت مساحة حوالي two modules عملتهم أورنج. بعدين جيت على نص على تلت العمارة حطيت فيها البوابة فوقيها زي تندا أو بلوك وبعدين طلعت تركت فراغ وطلعت عملت void. جيت على الطرف الثاني عملت balance للطرف الشمال على اليمين عملت تو اوبننج زي هدولاك مشان يعني يتناغموا واللي فوق حطيت فوقهم ثلاثة سكويرز. لوك ات ذا فينس. هلا ارسم هذه بس الخط اللي عندك على اليمين هذا اللي هون انت عامل لي اياه. لاحظ اذا بتشوفه شايف هذا اللي هون هذا اللي هون يا محترم مايل عندك ما لازم يكون بس شوف شو عملت انا. I made one elevation هون اربعة floor voids solid ضعف المساحة هاي بعدين small void صار التركيز لأنه حواليها solid صار التركيز على الباب. next مين كمان؟
أنا هيني دكتور.
مين حضرتك يا محترم؟
زيد.
زيد show me زيد show me.
هاي دكتور هاي
زيد كويس رسمتك بس خطوطك رايحة يمين ورايحة شمال ورايحة يعني لازم تكون الهوريزنتال هوريزنتال والفيرتيكال فيرتيكال. عرفت علي؟ واللي تحت راسمها سكتشي سريع. عرفت بدك ترسمهم صح؟ يعني it's about time ترسم يعني وين انت. لا الثالثة في كمان فلور عندك واحد اثنين ثلاثة أربعة في اللي فوق مسوي ثلاثة فلورز انت. زيد؟
معك دكتور معك.
زيد لما بدنا نرسم الخط الخط لازم يكون straight زي ما حكيت لكم. حط ايدك على طرف زي ما ورجيتكم في المرسم الكتاب وارسم vertical vertical lines وبعدين اقلب الصفحة واعمل horizontal lines بهالطريقة هاي. this is the way we could start drawing. مين كمان ورجيني؟ سارة. وين سارة؟
دكتور طب انا ابلش الون.
مين اللي بلشي؟ احمد.
انا عبد
الله. عبد الله. بلش لون يا عبد الله بلش لون. مين معي؟
انا عيد. صح دكتور انا زيد.
زيد عيدها يا زيد. مين معي هلا؟
دكتور كيف حالك سؤال بس
ايش؟
لما يكون عندي مور ديتيلز لما يكون عندي مور بتسالك بس بعد ابنك لما يكون عندي مور ديتيلز في المبنى والله بدي اوضح في الاليفيشن تمام بقدر احط اكثر من ثلاث ولا ماكسيموم ثلاث بس
اكثر من لون؟
طلع
على المحاضره اللي اعطيتها حطيت على الفيديو قبل 2 دايز محاضره لواحد اسمه 6 minutes 7 minutes انترفيو لواحد اسمه ريتشارد انجلاند وتطلع على واحد اسمه لوي براغان حكيته في المحاضرة هذيك النهار. There are three or four international architects. They have dealt with colors. To deal more than these three colors is a crowd. Two is excellent. Less is more. Simplicity. اللي استعملوا ألوان أكتر لازم يكونوا زي روبرتو بيل ماركس. لازم يكونوا جزء كبير من حياتهم painters أو they understand the value of color. لأنهم صعب جدا التعامل مع البينت. Okay? أو the shades of color. فلا تضيف colors هلا. Use simple colors. بعدين لما يصير معك practice you start working with more colors. Okay?
Okay.
مين معي هلا؟
دكتور أنا غنى.
غنى show me your work please غنى.
هاي دكتور.
I cannot see it. راحت الصورة please غنى. بالله shut down يا أحمد أو عبد الله shut down please. أحمد shut down your speaker. Gina, show me the work. I'm not showing the work.
Okay.
Ah, it's good. It's good scale, good proportion. Nice. Start coloring it.
Yeah.
Start coloring it. Start coloring it. I will do a third elevational studies. As you see, I will use two blocks. I'll use a rectangle. And behind the rectangle, I will put a square. I'll show it to you in a minute. The square is about 9 smaller squares. The other one is about 3 squares. I'll show it to you in a minute. And I will try to show how we can deal with squares. Show me مين كمان معي غير سارة. وين هايدي؟ هايدي معنا بس مش سامع صوتها اليوم.
هاي دكتور.
Where is your work please? شو رسمتي هلا please? ايش؟ I'm not hearing you well please. I'm not hearing your voice. This is your drawing? Nice. 1, 2, 3, 4. كويس. Not bad. كويس. بس الخطوط اللي معك الخط السقف اللي فوق مايل. It should be a little bit clearer. لازم يكونوا parallel lines. You should have parallel lines. Look at this. Parallel lines. Vertical. لازم يكونوا vertical. Horizontal. They should be horizontal, okay? Look okay, at this. Okay? You should take your time, and you're not practicing at home, okay? Practice at home. Now, I'll make another elevational study using the yellow color. Yellow and red, they are accent colors. Accent colors, they project well, and immediately they project. This is also... When I start doing elevations using
دكتور افرجيك اللي عملته
please at elevations do elevations at the edges make it darker بنفس الكلر يعني عيدوا عليه بعطي frame to your building. I'm not suggesting that all buildings could use the same colors. It could be yellow and white. This time I'm not gonna use I will leave quickly. I will leave this a white. I'll use this as yellow. Or vice versa. Much better if I use this yellow and make this white. يعني الكبيرة تكون If this is shown for you, please, is it shown?
Mm-hmm.
Look at this. The yellow is 80% of the building, 20% is the white. بس العكس لازم يصير صحيح. لازم ال white to go up and the yellow should go down. I'll show you again the same elevation in another way. 1, 2, 3. I'll have 4 squares. I'll have this.
دكتور هالموحة؟
ورجيني.
فاتح الكاميرا.
مش فاتحة عندي أنا. Sorry. Why is not? Let me check you out. Okay. مين معي؟
okay. سارة.
سارة؟ سارة قنصل. أوكي. سارة ورجيني. Excellent سارة. Excellent drawing برصاص. Start coloring it now. Now I will do another one. But I will show you that I want to do this. Where I will leave the white and I'll make the one at the bottom. Yellow, which means I will do this yellow. If I have something long, a block, which is a rectangle, I will do it vertical strokes. I will do vertical strokes. وبخلي قلم رصاص أو line of look. I did this now I left the white is more than the solid. I will come back and I look what I'm doing here. I'm doing the blue darker. So my building start showing up like this. Solid, solid, but the solid here, the front, rectangle is here, أخذ dark color, هذا أخذ the white. Maybe it should take another light color, lighter than yellow, or it should be the white and the yellow, and the preference. Somebody will tell me what you prefer. I will tell you what I prefer this one, because it projects the building. How I can make this, if this would like to look much better, you should come back and try to outline it with the sky to frame the white. And usually you don't see white behind the building. You will see a sky behind the building. And look what I'm doing. Now I am framing it. And I will be seeing the frame of using quickly some people. Sometimes when I am on broadcasting or putting a lecture, they ask questions. Some I cannot answer because in this quick sessions, I cannot answer all your questions, but I can answer some of them. Okay? So please bear with us. If we have time, we could answer you. Let me finish the elevation on the other ones. But if I'm designing a couple of houses or houses with modern style, I could use 3-4, the same type of builders, but different color schemes. And remember to come back and put a human scale on all your building. Human scales makes the buildings read well for you and clears your elevation. This is quickly. Show me.
The الرسم الأولى أنا هيني حاطط ما بعرف إذا مبين عندك.
وينه؟ This is the first. إيش؟
مش is it good?
هيك is good. أحمد ولا عبد الله مين معي؟
لا زيد أنا.
زيد انت معنا اليوم؟ والله نسيت اشو. It's good بس بعد يا زيد 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 زيد. مش نفس البروبورشن تاع الرسم اللي انا رسمتها. ليش الشبابيك مايلة؟ ليش الشبابيك ليش الشباك مايل؟ معلش زيد. ليش ليش الشباك مايل؟ العمارة ما لازم ترقص. My friend. Your lines لازم في البيت اليوم طول النهار تضلك تجرب how to draw lines vertical and horizontal. Please زيد. Okay؟ لونها هلا مش مهم حتى لونها مايلة بس لونها we have to go by it. Okay please. Thank you. I will start finishing my sky blue shades. By the way, again, now I am using the technique of using this kind of Arteza, which is a real brush pen, and this has a water solution inside it, and that's why it is fast. It works like a magic marker, but the nice thing about it, you know, you can dilute it with water. You can dilute it with water. Now I have to do one more thing here. I have to do my solid elevation sits on a solid line مشان تبين وتظهر العمارة معي. Put few scale. I didn't put any greenery. بس إذا بدي أجي على هاي العمارة هون usually I will groove it. Groove it يعني بعمل grooves بالelevation, and when I do grooves within the elevation it reads better. حدا عنده رسمات تانية؟ Now I will show you this elevation. Now I'm showing it to my phone camera. Now I will show it to you on my computer. Do you see it?
Yes, doctor.
Excellent. Show me some work if anybody's working. That's what I'm showing you. Are you seeing this?
Yes. Doctor.
Excellent. Which one you prefer? The one with the white, الكتلة الكبيرة, ولا the yellow, or which one? Frankly, you don't have to go with my opinion. Tell me.
I think I like the yellow one.
Yeah. Okay.
The one with more yellow.
Doctor, أنا مش فاهم السؤال.
مين شفت أكثر more relaxed, more attractive, more solid؟ الوايت لما يكون أكثر ولا اليالو لما يكون أكثر؟
أنا بحس الوايت لما يكون أكثر خاصة إنه it's representative أكثر.
Both they could read well. بصير preference for you as a designer. أهم إشي دائما في elevations النسب. If you have the right proportions of solid void, you have no problem at all. You will always have a winning scheme. عرفتوا علي كيف؟ يعني ما تكونوا timid in your approach. الapproach إذا الproportion صح then the color would be nice. أي color scheme of two colors بس يكون الcontrast فيهم واضح وكويس. Now this is an elevational lecture. I hope you are getting something out of it. Now I want you to start coloring and show me what did you color. Okay? Today we should our freehand students how to deal with elevations and the study elevations and coloring using the Arteza watercolors and the using of two shades of colors or three, and that we have a lot of options to go through studying elevations and coming up with elevational studies. I wish everybody a good day. Salamun lakum, salamun minkum, wa a'mal min al-Ali al-Qadir an tazul hadhihi al-azama ala hadha al-alam bil-ajma. تحية لكم.